I'm very sad that we have to die for Canada.
Yes, this bomb will blow us both to smithereens, but we really have no choice. Only our deaths can bring Canada life.
Funny.
Wait a minute. Terrance, that fart gives me pause.
Why is that?
That smelly Saddam Hussein. He uses German chemical warfare, does he not?
Yes, apparently he does.
Terrance, get the phone book. We must call every Canadian we can.
Oh, Phillip, it sounds like you have an idea.
I do, Terrance.
And the Rough Riders are really giving the Rough Riders a run for their money. All else aside, I must say that the Rough Riders are simply outmatched by these Rough Riders. And that's going to take us to halftime. Be sure to stick around for the halftime show, Saddam and the Electric Iraqis, in a salute to hostile takeovers.
Well, I guess it's time, old friend.
Yes, prepare the elect.
Hello to my Canadian friend. Everybody relax, take a rest, put your feet up. Those dogs are barking. You may have noticed some changes to your country. Don't worry about that. The changes will continue. I'm here to announce once and for all that Canada will now be known as New Baghdad. Kulukula! You will bow down to me as your ruler. You will obey my laws or you will be killed. And now you will sing the Iraqi national anthem or you will be stabbed in the head.
Stoot, Malak, stoot, Inka, Inka, Brust.
Now, Phillip?
Now, Terrance.
Thank you.